Meantime, after paying a visit to the staging center of the Lockheed fire, Governor Schwarzenegger stuck around town, and today he showed up at the pinnacle of the classic car week, the Concours D'Elegance. And oh, it was a sight to be seen. Rare and antique cars, Jerry Seinfeld, from all over the world lined the scenic 18th fairway of Pebble Beach, all competing to win the Best in Show title. Governor Schwarzenegger was definitely in awe of all the classic beauties, but had his eye on one in particular, the Bentley, which made its debut today on the Concours stage.
Bentley and luxury cars in general should do the same thing as other cars are doing, to go and reduce the greenhouse gases and the CO2 that we have to go and always think about global warming and fight global warming on every step of the way. And now this is the first luxury car where they actually did that.
While there, the governor auctioned off one of his Blazers. There you see Jay Leno holding it, which went for a whopping $30,000. Other celebrity guests included Jay Leno and Jerry Seinfeld. And in case you were wondering which impressive beauty snagged the title of Best in Show, the winner is Robert Emley's Audi Class 1937 Horsch 853 Vol and Rockerbach Sport Cabriolet. Say that 20 times.